The Centurion one-piece suit features a 600 denier Carbolex shell with 1680 denier ballistic polyester panels in the shoulders, forearms, and knees. An aqua barrier under the helmet hood to eliminate seepage in the collar area. The hood easily stows in a hidden collar pocket. The removable neck gaiter seals the neck area from the wind and cold. The collar anchor tab eliminates flapping while the collar is open. Waterproof zippered three-position shoulder vents combined with adjustable undersleeve vents, thigh vents, rear exhaust vents, and pipeline ventilation system to provide flow-through ventilation. Collar-to-knee length main zipper closure with dual wind flap seals out the elements. It also helps aid putting the suit on and off. Foslite dark reflective piping, white stripes across the back, and Tourmaster's signature reflective rear triangle increase nighttime visibility. Carbolex accordion stretch material action back, knees, and waist for increased flexibility. Adjustable sleeve take-up straps at the forearm and bicep help to secure the elbow armor and material. Vertical zippered chest mat pockets, zippered hand warmer pockets, a zippered sleeve key pocket, and a flap closure bellows thigh pocket. Adjustable waist belts with TPR pulls help fine-tune the fit. This suit is aggressively priced and is offered in men's sizing extra small to triple extra large in black or gunmetal silver.